Hi everyone, I just want to try something new today with the B17. I'm spying out the airfield because I get tired of getting shot down by the 109s and see if I can live longer down here than up there. Because I've noticed they can go through the main and work your way there. Also, this is the plan I was trying to do, is work my way around our bases and head to the enemy bases, take out those two, then fly around and head to back or to our main and rearm, then bomb the last two. Also, remember this name. I couldn't come up with a good nickname, so I call him Mr. Knowitall. Just remember that name once you see me through the video. And enjoy the show. So there you have it. Yes, I should be climbing up higher, but no, I chose not to because I chose to go this way to live longer. But he should know that every bomber knows this. Even every Warthunder bomber knows this. They don't live longer because they have no fighter protection whatsoever. So that's why I chose this way to go safer. And then I'll leave it from here. Then I'll continue. I'll fast forward it from here. at that. There's still one base. What else? Two fighters. And the bomb. Oh, the bombs didn't go out. All of it. That's weird. Now it's open, so no. That's weird. Fire bombers are useless. Yeah.